Hi, this is Ryan with Alpha Environmental. We're at property address 1030 Southeast 60th Avenue in Portland. Here for a sewer inspection. Point of access is a 4-inch ABS cleanout located in the driveway. We're in the horizontal position. We're going to zero out the foot mirror and then continue with the inspection. Here at 24 feet, there appears to be a transition into 3034 PVC. And here at 42 feet, there appears to be a transition into concrete. Okay, here at 49 feet, we're unable to advance our camera any further due to what appears to be some sort of obstruction. We did locate this. It appears to be located approximately 5 feet beyond the curb. We're going to turn the water off, let it drain, and then begin pulling back from this point. Okay, so we let the water drain off. We're going to start pulling back. And here at 45 feet, there appears to be a separation. Here at 44 feet, there appears to be some root intrusion. I stand corrected. This actually appears to be terracotta clay, not concrete. That concludes this inspection. Thank you for choosing Alpha Environmental.